Jessica's having breakfast. And Samus wants some. No matter what she's doing in the day, whenever someone has a meal, Samus is right there by the table. Sure. See, she moves over here. She thinks that she's fooling people. Then she'll come to me and beg me for my breakfast. But the funny thing is, my breakfast has been finished. And Samus will get none of it. Poor Samus.